Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to hosting a website on GitHub with your own custom domain for free. You just need to follow the simple four steps to hosting your website on GitHub with your own custom domain for free. Step 1. Point your domain to Cloudflare. Step 2. New GitHub repository to GitHub account. Step 3. Upload all your website files to this GitHub repository. Step 4. Configure custom domain GitHub repository. First, you need to sign up for Cloudflare. If you haven't already, sign up for Cloudflare. Create an account and add your domain. Enter your domain. After signing up, Cloudflare will prompt you to add a site. Enter your domain name. Choose a plan. Cloudflare offers a free plan. Select the plan that suits your needs and click Continue. Cloudflare will automatically scan your existing DNS records. Make sure all necessary records are imported correctly. After adding your site, Cloudflare will provide you with two name servers. Note down these name servers. Now update name servers on your domain provider control panel. There I show my GoDaddy domain provider control panel for updating name servers. Go to the GoDaddy website and log into your account. There I have already purchased the domain name bhopalroy.com. Find your domain in the dashboard and click on it. This will take you to the domain settings page. Now change name servers. Look for the name servers section. There, select custom and enter the name servers provided by Cloudflare. Name server 1. Paste the first Cloudflare name server. Name server 2. Paste the second Cloudflare name server. Save changes. After entering the Cloudflare name servers, save your changes. This process might take some time to propagate through the internet. Now configure Cloudflare settings. Once your domain is pointed to Cloudflare, you can configure various settings such as SSL, caching, security, and more from the Cloudflare dashboard. Now verify the configuration. After updating the name servers, wait a few hours for the changes to propagate globally. After the DNS has propagated, your GoDaddy domain will successfully point to Cloudflare. Certainly, here's a step-by-step guide on how to host your HTML portfolio website on GitHub with a custom domain, bhopalroy.com. Use GitHub account. Ensure you have a GitHub account. If not, you can sign up for free at GitHub. These steps to host your website on GitHub with custom domain. Now create a new repository. Go to your GitHub account. Click on the plus sign in the top right corner and select new repository. Name your repository as your username.github.io. Click on create repository. I want to delete all files in this repository. Upload your website files. You can do this directly on the GitHub website by clicking on the Add File button and selecting Upload Files. Upload all your HTML, CSS, and other website files to this repository. I have already purchased a portfolio HTML website. Now I drag and drop all portfolio HTML website content there. Click Commit Changes options. Now configure custom domain in your repository. Click on Settings. Scroll down to the GitHub Pages section. Make sure branch your GitHub Pages site is currently being built from the main branch on select main and root directories. Under custom domain, enter your domain name, bhopalroy.com. Set up DNS records, go to your Cloudflare DNS recode options and add 2A records with the following IP addresses: 185.199.108.153, 185.199.109.153, 185.199.110.153, 185.199.111.153. If your registrar allows, add a CNAME record with the following details: type CNAME, name, www, value, bupalroy.com. Wait for DNS propagation. DNS changes might take some time to propagate globally. It can range from a few minutes to 48 hours. Secure your website with HTTPS. GitHub Pages provides HTTPS for custom domains. Once the DNS has propagated, your website should be accessible via https://bupalroy.com. Verify and test. After DNS propagation, visit your domain. There I visit my domain bupalroy.com in a web browser to verify that your website is live. Your HTML portfolio website should now be successfully hosted on GitHub with your custom domain. Remember that DNS changes might not be visible immediately due to propagation delays. All work is done. Now I use this portfolio HTML website and edit anything there at any time. There I show you how the edit works. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problems, please comment to me.